A Springfield man has been sentenced to nearly 94 years in prison after sexually abusing two girls. Prosecutors say 45-year-old Roy Williams abused the girls between 2011 and 2014. They say the girls told their parents what happened last year, and he was arrested. A jury found him guilty earlier this month.